Here are short instructions on how to copy, then keep and sync all your files in Google Drive and SkyDrive. So all your files in Google Drive will be in SkyDrive, and all your files from SkyDrive will be in Google Drive. And as soon as a file is changed in Google Drive, it will be transferred to SkyDrive and vice versa. So Google Drive will be backup of your SkyDrive account, and SkyDrive will be backup of your Google Drive. So here are the steps. Go to cloudhq.net. Click on See Plans and Pricing. Click on Get Started for whichever plan you prefer. The Sync Wizard will appear. Now, just drag the Google Drive icon to the empty SkyDrive on the left. You'll be prompted to sign in with your Google ID. Click on Sign Up with Google Account, and you'll be forwarded to the Google page. Click on Allow. After the account is created, you need to authorize CloudHQ to access your Google Drive files. So click on Add Google Drive, and you will be forwarded to the Google page to confirm that CloudHQ can access your Google Drive files. Click on Authorize, and you will be redirected back to CloudHQ. Now click on Arrow to list your Google Drive folders. You can sync any folder from your Google Drive. For now, let's just click on the top level folder. This means CloudHQ will replicate all files in your Google Drive. Click on Select to confirm your selection. Since we are going to sync with SkyDrive, drag the SkyDrive icon into the empty SkyDrive on the right. Click on Add SkyDrive, and you will be forwarded to the Microsoft page to confirm that CloudHQ can write to SkyDrive. Click on Yes, and you will be redirected back to CloudHQ. Click on Arrow to list folders you might want to sync with Google Drive. Let's just click on the top level folder. By selecting the top level folder, it means we will replicate all files in your SkyDrive with Google Drive. Click on Select to confirm your selection. Now you need to choose your sync options. You can find out more what they mean by clicking on Learn More. Let's just use default options. And finally, to start replication and synchronization, just click on Synchronize Continuously. CloudHQ will start an automatic and continuous copy of all your Google Drive files into SkyDrive and vice versa. All data transfer runs completely transparent to you. Everything is done in the cloud. You don't even need to have your PC running. And as soon as you make a change or add a file in Google Drive, the change will automatically be replicated to SkyDrive. And as soon as you change something in SkyDrive, it will be replicated to Google Drive. Pure set it, forget it. CloudHQ, sync your cloud.